blow by the light.
Who goes there? Show thyself!
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer. Tome of Fate upon the pedestal, and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tim?
Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But, I guess, you know, Fate brought us together. Play games. Whatever.
Remember this. You could have run.
Well, well, well done!
Hey.
is filled with decay.
Dead
gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh, God.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarters. Steak sick.
Brew homemade ketchup wine. One time.
I lack the ability to do that.
Join me, brothers!
Back in business. Go! Let us stay this week. Let us really just invest in a mass.
Incinerate!
I hope you made your peace.
Oh, good for you, cutie idiot!
Almighty robot policeman! How do we kill this zombie ass for good?
Give me that sword! You can't even use it right! It needs to be charged with soul energy! And that only comes from your precious queen and the souls of living things!
I can think of at least one soul nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not— What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter.
But
now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. Double entendre, I did. As you place the sword into the fountain, soul energy swirls through it and out in the city!
An enormous, bordering upon worshipful statue of me. It's little things, you know.
Brilliant work, Fate Maker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton-free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the Blacksmith.
To my exclusivity contract with the Crown and to keep the vending machine stocked. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see, but I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun. A free sample of me webs on the house.
Thank you.
Fine choice. Now, while you're seeing your way around Brightroof, go and talk to the lovely lass who runs the soda tavern. That's Izzy. She pulls a mean pint. Soda!
Keeper waves you over. And, you know, that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome in! Hello, poor. I've got a goblin problem. Head to my farm if you're hungry for violence and money. Meet me at my herb garden troop suite. To Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new Fate Maker who fought off all them skeletons?
Aha! Yes, tis I. So good to meet a fan.
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only joshing you, Fate Maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough.
this way. And right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop but you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the soda tavern. Some put up posters around the city. I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip flapping while you could be off adventuring. Have a fizzy day.
Fate Maker, got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to knight you. Ha! Bloody congrats. Come meet us in the main square.
All right, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot.
What? Heroes don't pillage? No, we're almost done with the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
Brighthoof, for your bravery defending the city, Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm. Kneel and be knighted.
So fast, newbie. This is my world now. I'm done being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
I can't believe it. The Queen is dead!
But Stallion! No! Tina, what the hell?
I don't know, man. That wasn't supposed to happen. Just let me think for a second.
Oh, she really thought she could run you through the same old hero's journey as always. Well, not this time. I'm in control now.
The Fate Maker is lost. What once felt so sure is now fragile and broken. Still, one truth remains standing amidst the wreckage. The forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
Gray hells! What now? It's coming from beyond the docks! Come on, Fate Maker! I fear your work is not done yet.
She left me with all her glittering heart. I miss her so much!
Oh, no. The Pyramid has awoken.
I know not of this Pyramid. Tell me!
The Dragon Lord's dark citadel across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderlands. Without the Queen, our fates are sealed.
Hey, ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret! We're in mourning!
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
This might be uncouth, but am I still getting knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done, and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt. As Regent Defender of Brighthoof, I name thee Squire of the Realm.
Squire? Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fate Maker.
Paladin Mike is suddenly the most powerful. Ha! Ahoy to you, Squire of the Realm!
Greetings! We must commandeer a ship, if there are any left intact.
Let us begin construction post-haste. Come and craft your new vessel here at the dock.
Mine eyes have never seen such a beauty of the seas.
She's a wreck.
Nonsense. I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait, before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by Drill, whose chains are the sea.
What? But we're so close to taking off. I don't want to deal with sea curses.
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed around.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
'Tis saddest of all when a bard dies. For who is left to sing their song?
What? No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they eloped. There is one other man who can bless your ship, though he is only a half-bard.
Still, he may now be your only hope for crossing the ocean. I last saw the Half-Bard heading into the Weepwild Dankness. If you return from those woods, find him, if he yet still lives.
Ooh, the Weepwild. Sounds dangerous. In a good way.
Yeah. It's a big old magical forest to the Sorth of Brighthoof.
Sorry. Did you say Sorth?
Yeah, you know, fantasy directions. Nerp, Sorth, Imps, and Wibbles. Did you read any of the badass tome?
I looked at the pictures. There was Sword Guy and Big Knife Guy. Wait, are those the same guy? No, wait. Don't spoil it. The good ship Balsanya fears no curse. Cast off!
Okay, well, we're gonna get curse drowned.
The good ship Balsanya casts off from harbor. With the wind at your back and the prow aimed at destiny, you have begun your journey across... Oops, no, it's Aang.
I cannot stress enough how important the Bard's blessing is.
Ugh, fine. We'll take this detour and find a stupid bard, but then we're going on the actual quest and saving the world!
In the meantime, I will have the worker goblins dredge your ship from the bottom of the harbor.
In my yard. I'm rich.
You're desperate. Kill them and I shall pay you.
I act not of desperation, but for heroism.
Just clear out the field and I'll toss some money your way.
Goblins! Ugh.
Dead then? Good. Come back at once.
Are those goblin teeth? Why do you have those?
Why would I not take the teeth of my fallen enemy?
What? Oh! What? I mean, I guess I'll throw them away for you. Here's some money, I guess. Just don't come back. You are a filthy weirdo.
No! They're dead! My plans are ruined! The goblins are dead! Lord, what have you done? You killed my goblins!
Your goblins? What blasphemy is this?
I attracted those goblins on purpose. See, I'm in love with the alchemist. My plan was to swoop in, defeat all the goblins, and save her herb garden. Now how am I supposed to catch her fancy?
Simply tell her how you feel.
Unhelpful. Look, just give her these flowers, would you? Thanks. With any luck, wedding bells will be ringing by sundown.
You again? What do you want?
I've got a present for you.
You do? Give it here. I want it.
Flowers? From whom?
A message of love from the farmer.
As if I could be seen knocking boots with that poor thing. Perhaps when pigs fly, or water flows backwards, or a polka-dotted poetry-reading goblin recites a love poem for me. Good day.
Did I hear that right? A polka-dotted poet goblin? You know, I could do that, actually. First, we'll need to attract another goblin. Find me the most pungent gobbo loincloth you can smell!
I believe you've misunderstood her words, m'lady.
Day this lord orders me to tell him about my peasant life. Well, my lord, I says, I rise before the dawn and toil endlessly in the oppressive sun. After day's done, I stumble to the scum and chum, blistered and burnt, for a pint of soda and stale bread. Then off to bed to do it all over again. Granted, it's not as glamorous a life as a lord, but at least I'm my own master. Wait, no, I'm not. Boy, my peasant brothers and sisters! I've just come to the terrible realization that our lives are crap! Down with the lords, I say! Rebellion! Who's with me?
Will be my last word!
pick the most vile loincloth you can find, my lord. Our goblin was pick of the litter.
Another foe filled by the bucket.
You're nothing but a skinny harder. How's that for you, you dumb maggot?
Choose you!
You have been judged and found wanting.
You fight like a dairy farmer! I can cast no more.
When you pop up.
Try that again, and we'll... No, wait, you're already dead. romance shall bloom! In the old laboratory. Done. Now to attract a goblin. Release the musk showers!
I can cast again!
I've lost my marbles. Could you help me find them? I was a hero like you once. At least, I think.
Ha!
Give it here. Just a dab. And... Oops.